The last part of the turnover begins when the hips make contact with the bar and the gymnast rolls around to a support position. Before trying this drill, the gymnast needs to know how to perform a whole front hip circle down and also have a good control and balance of the bar support position, so they can roll slow halfway forward and back up to the support without falling all the way down or being unable to come back up again.